Hello, 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 my beautiful and my wonderful people. How are you all doing today? Compliments of the season. How are you all doing? Yes, I know you are good because see, God be for you and I, who can be against us? Nobody. We are coming out strong daily to the glory of the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank God that we are sons and daughters of God. Hallelujah. We always walk in boldness and in power. Hallelujah. God bless you all richly in the name of Jesus. Is this your first time of seeing my face? It's not a mistake you coming to this channel. God bring you here is a divine connection, and God is going to grant all your heart desire in the name of Jesus. Bet me you shall never experience stagnancy anymore in the name of Jesus. Amen. God give me a word for someone today. It's over. It's over. It's over. It's over. It's over. You see that pain that you are going through. A lot of people are happy this season. A lot of people are rejoicing this season. You are telling God, God, what? Why? What is happening? I have been praying. I have been asking. I have been sowing. I have been doing a lot of things. But I don't know why this pain is not going. I don't know why this is not going. I don't know. Why am I going to be rejoicing when people are rejoicing? I cannot rejoice. There is nothing to be rejoicing about. God is saying it is over. It is over. God says you are not crossing over with it. You are not crossing over with it. You see that pain from your head to the sole of your feet. You are healed in the name of Jesus. God says rejoice because you are not crossing over with it. That pain in your chest is gone. That pain in your bust is gone. That pain in your head. You always have chronic headache. Your head is always hot. You don't know what is happening. Sometimes you pour water. Sometimes you lose your hair. Sometimes you just pray and anoint your head. Your head is always hot, hot. Sometimes hot normal. Sometimes hot for trouble. Sometimes just hot to shout. Sometimes you feel that you're looking at yourself. Are you depressed or that? God say it is over. You are not crossing over with it. You are not crossing over with it. Sometimes you scream, you shout, you sleep and you wake up, you drink a lot of drugs. It is not working. You don't know why. You have gone to the doctor. They have given you a lot of drugs. You don't know why. Your head always hurts for just no reason. Sometimes it hurts. You shout and shout. God is saying, it is over. You are not crossing over with it. Even you, that his head is hot. You transfer it to the children. You transfer it to your home. God is saying you are not crossing over with it. You are not crossing over with it. It is over in the name of Jesus. You are healed from your head to the sole of your feet in the mighty name of Jesus. May you that have this word get it in the name of Jesus. The word of God says, whatever he has not planted in our lives shall be uprooted out. I uproot out everything that God has not planted in your life right now. Out in the name of Jesus. I prophesy, so shall it be. You're healed from your head to the sole of your feet in the name of Jesus. Bye-bye. Before we meet again, shalom. Keep on rejoicing. If you are not subscribed to this channel, what are you waiting for? Subscribe to this channel, press the notification bell so that anytime I upload, you will be the first to know. God bless you. Shalom.